Clint Eastwood is the essence of the American hero, of all the things we think we all are and would like to be.
When you look at the pantheon of American filmmakers, Clint is right there.
And we all recognize Clint as this national icon.
He manages to hit this kind of nerve that the country understands. He's sort of in touch with the heartland.
He's been doing it for so long that he's come to a place where he just trusts his instincts.
Get in the back.
We go in and tell him, okay?
Look, the only place you're gonna go is the hospital.
You get too angry. It's not good for you.
When we were looking for projects last year, Clint said, you know, there's this script, Cry Macho, that Al Ruddy had. I want to take a look at it. Clint plays this rancher, a character that you know is kind of that old Eastwood type of thing, what a real cowboy is supposed to be like.
You used to be strong, macho.
I used to be a lot of things, but I'm not now.
The thing that everybody loves to see is Clint in a cowboy hat and on a horse. He hasn't been on a horse since Unforgiven.
Let's see if we're the right leg length.
The first day that we filmed the scene of him up on the horse, the crew, they were just like all so excited. It was a special moment. He's back in the saddle again. There's also sparks for a relationship with a woman in his life again.
I'm Mike.
Marta.
It's very touching, and it gives you all of those great iconic moments that you've seen in Eastwood films. You want him to go and ride his horse off into the sunset.
We all have to make choices in life, kid. You have to make yours.